Hello, it's Victor Dadash. I hope you're having an awesome day so far. Today I want to talk about something very important, and that is how instant gratification can hurt your success as an entrepreneur and stop you from being successful. Now, a lot of people, they expect to get instant results, especially when they first get started online, whether it's in online marketing or in network marketing. They think that in that first week or two, they're going to make $10,000. And when they don't do so, they get very frustrated and often either quit or they start going from company to company. They keep changing companies every month or two because they're frustrated and not making any money. And what you need to realize is it takes some time to start making that money, because you have to realize you don't have that proper foundation. People don't know you. You don't have that reputation as an authority. And what the problem is, I think with technology and everything, we just expect everything to happen yesterday. Things take time. When we were a farming society, say 100 years ago, farmers understood that first you plant the crops, then you cultivate them for a few months, and then you get the harvest. Now, what's happened today with instant gratification, with technology and everything that's going on, people want to plant and harvest, but no one wants to cultivate. And the problem is, you need to cultivate for a while before you can reap the harvest. If you try to just plant and harvest, you're going to get no harvest. So you need to plant that foundation, build the relationships, serve people, help them out. You do that over the course of time and are very consistent, you're going to start getting results. Now think of it this way. When you start a new job, do you expect to get a $10,000 raise after your first week? Of course not. No one's going to give you that big raise. If you go to your boss and say after 1 week, I want a $10,000 raise, your boss is going to laugh you out of the office. Now what you need to do is, you need to work for a while and be productive and do some really good things for the company. Then after a while, you can go and ask for that $10,000 raise. It's not going to happen after your first week. And the same thing is going to happen when you start your new business opportunity. It's going to take some time, especially when you're a newbie. No one knows you. You haven't developed that credibility. You are not seen as an authority by anyone. Now, sometimes I think problems arise because gurus sometimes mislead people. A guru will come on and say, well, I just joined this new business opportunity and I made $15,000 my first 2 weeks. Come and join me. And people start thinking, wow, he made $15,000, I will too. Now what these gurus are not telling you is that they have been doing this for 10 to 12 years. They probably have an email list of 200 or 300,000 people who have been following them for many years, so that when they do join a new business opportunity, they're probably going to get 100 people to join them immediately, because they've been following these people for years and see these people as authority figures, as people with credibility. When you're getting started, you don't have an email list of 200,000 people. Very few people know you. So when you get started in that business opportunity, after 2 weeks, you're going to get frustrated because you probably haven't made any money. You'll be lucky if you got one person to join you. And then you start saying, man, these people are scam artists. Network marketing is a scam. Internet marketing is a scam. I'm not going to bother anymore. So sometimes gurus do mislead people, but don't let them stop you. There are a lot of great opportunities out there. But what you need to realize is you need to pay your dues. You need to build that proper foundation. Work on that personal development. Serve people. Help them out. The more people you help, the more money you're going to make. It's going to take some time. You got to think the way the farmers did. Plant, cultivate, and harvest. You keep doing that. You keep being consistent. You're going to get some good results. Now, there's a saying that you can't do the right things consistently over a long period of time without getting results. So if you're patient, people are going to want to work with you. But if you get frustrated and quit your business opportunity, keep jumping from biz op to biz op every single month, if you join 12 biz ops in the course of a year, people are not going to join you, because people are always watching what you do. They're going to start saying to themselves, why should I join this person? Because this person is constantly jumping from one opportunity to another. If I join them, I'm afraid they may just jump to another opportunity and leave me behind. So they're not going to join you. What you need to do is you got to spend some time in one business opportunity, work on your personal development, go through all the trainings, and be patient, be consistent, you'll get the results. And when people see you being consistent in that business opportunity, they are going to want to join you. So remember, don't let instant gratification get in the way. Because if you expect immediate results, especially if you're a newbie, you're going to get very disappointed. But if you're patient and you don't give up and you work on your personal development and help a lot of people out, you will start getting results. So those are my tips for today. I hope you got a lot of value. Feel free to share this video with other people. This is Victor Dadash signing off. Have yourself a wonderful day. Take care.